A large Taliban detachment was destroyed on the border of Tajikistan and Afghanistan. The transfer of Taliban terrorists, a terrorist movement banned in Russia, ED, to the border with Tajikistan unexpectedly ended with the loss of hundreds of militants. As follows from the information provided, the terrorists were ambushed when they moved towards the Tajik border. As a result, about 100 militants were killed. According to Afghan sources, the ambush on the terrorists was staged by the forces of Ahmad Massoud, as previously reported. Quite remarkable is the fact that this happened just a few days after the leader of the Afghan resistance made his visit to Tajikistan. Massoud visited Dushanbe 4 days after the September talks between the President of Tajikistan and the Prime Minister of Pakistan. Ahmad Massoud was in Tajikistan for a day and a half, a trustworthy source said. He noted, Ahmad Massoud arrived at the invitation of the Tajik government in order to find out his position, how ready he is for negotiations with the Taliban. The Prime Minister of Pakistan said that he would talk with the Taliban and therefore asked Imam Ali Rahman to meet with Massoud. Ahmad Massoud agreed to negotiate with the Taliban, but no more information was received from the Taliban, Radio Ozodi reports. Experts do not exclude that the attack of the Afghan resistance forces could have been carried out with the coordination of the Tajik military, since Dushanbe expresses extreme dissatisfaction with the actions of the Taliban to deploy its forces on the border of the country. Moreover, it happened after one of the groups of the terrorist movement declared its readiness to begin storming Tajikistan. Earlier it was reported that as a result of the attack on the militants, about 100 terrorists were killed, while some of the militants were captured.